This young man is a young impressionist from Toronto and a little bit different. And he's going to be starring in a new series for... NBC this January called The Duck Factory. He's also been in Hollywood about 10 months and created quite a bit of excitement. This is his first appearance on American television. Would you welcome Jim Carrey? Jim?
Hello? My name is Jim Carrey. I'd like to do some impressions for you tonight, if you'll just give me a minute.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Ladies and gentlemen. I think I was about 30 years ago today, I was attacked by a dog. I was standing in the street screaming, trying to get the vicious dog off my leg. I just never knew it would ever lead to this. Jail. Then bells in, they began to rail. Bell jumping out, jump began to swing. Jump for the night, down jump and sing that rock. Little body, let's rock. Little body, the hoes have rock. Who's dancing to the jazz rock? Who's dancing to the jazz rock? Who's dancing to the jazz rock? All right, man. I was him. You know, I think I've probably spent my entire life staring in the mirror. I have. But I haven't been staring at me. I've been staring at Leonid Brezhnev. Jack Nicholson. Bruce Dern. Clint Eastwood. Charles Bronson. Michael Landon Smiling. James Dean.
E.T. the Extraterrestrial. Charles Nelson Reilly, the Extraterrestrial. My favorite, my three sons.
Charlie, Robbie. Chip, chomp, Charlie, Robbie.
Steve, these kids are starting to drive me crazy. Ernie, take Tramp outside.
Oh, okay, Uncle Charlie.
Kermit the Frog here.
Thank you, it's great to be here. I'd like to sing a song that came out in 1979. It was a big, big hit for me. I'm here to sing it with me. Let's hear it for that ugly hog that sent you a song, Miss Piggy Rag. Maestro.
Have you been half asleep and have you heard voices?
I heard you calling my name.
Fat chance.
There's the sweet sound that calls the young sailors.
My voice could be running the same.
Too many times to ignore it.
It's something that I like to be a dancer.
Somebody will find it.
The Rainbow Connection.
The lovers, the dreamers, and me.
Jim Carrey.